my dear friends. I thank you for choosing me as the first recipient of the Gavat Totus Tuus. It is indeed a great honor. I have been a bishop for more than 40 years now. To be exact, 45 years come November 30 this year. In all these years, I have come across many people, especially priests, who sometimes give me problems. But no matter what problems they give me, I never take back my belief that in them there is a basic goodness that God Himself saw in the first place. That's why He called them to be priests. Before I became a bishop, I was a seminary formator for 16 years. In all these years, I have come to believe that seminarians, no matter how problematic, are basically good. Many of them simply do not understand themselves. Sometimes they do not know what they want. Sometimes they do things not because of conviction, but because of desire. I never forget that seminarians are under formation, thus they are imperfect. If I had expected them to be perfect, then I would have sent them out of the seminary. Seminary is not for perfect people, for it is people who wish to be formed, not to be formed. If you believe in people, there is an ending joy, because in each and every person there is an inexhaustible store of goodness. The world has become a cynical place, not because people no longer believe in God, for many people still do. There is, however, many who have given up on people. They have learned to believe less and less in people. Believe me, my friends, believe in God, believe in yourself, believe in people. I'm old, and this is what I know. For every person who betrays, there are 1,000 others who are faithful. Every imperfection hides an inexhaustible goodness. Faith in God brings out the best in us. Faith in others brings out the best in them. I always pray for more vocations to the priesthood, even as I always include to pray for families to truly become the first places to nurture this vocation. Amen.